Now, it's not just the indoor plants that need our love and attention. Our outdoor friends do as well. So our resident gardener, Rob, has braved the winter chill to show us how to care for our gardens in the cold weather.
My name's Rob, and this little man here is Winston. We're in the garden all year round, come rain or shine.
Because of lockdown, I can't visit other gardens, but instead, I've invited some Steph's packed lunch mates to mine. Virtually, of course. They've sent me some videos of some commonly asked questions.
Hi Rob, behind me is our miniature fruit tree garden, and what we've got is ribbon apples, plums and pears. Now Dave seems to think that it's okay to use these to do the pruning, whereas I would prefer to use these.
Can you just tell us how we can get a good fruit crop this year and how we should be pruning? Thanks.
Good job, Rob.
So when it comes to pruning, Dave was wrong. He's got shears. You want secateurs when it comes to pruning. So the little ones, really sharp. What you would do is wherever you want to prune, wherever you want the actual branch to grow from, you see the little knobble there? That's which way it will grow. So you cut the branch above, just above it, at an angle, so any water will run off it, and that's the way that the branch will grow on any of these pruning cuts there. So it creates a better shape. And it's also better because there's more airflow, so you get less disease in your tree as well.
That you work with your other hand. Just right across my face. Seriously.
You're the sender of that one.
Right across my face. I'll slap him. Get to that. I know what you're going to do now. Take 500, just kidding. Hi Rob, behind me is our miniature fruit tree garden, and what we've got is ribbon apples, plums and pears. Now Dave seems to think that it's okay to use these to do the pruning, whereas I would prefer to use these.
Can you just tell us how we can get a good fruit crop this year and how we should be pruning? Thanks.
Because you're wrong. You're doing it wrong.